সেটা আমাদের কাছে আছে, সেটা শুনুন।
Everybody is Didi, universal Didi. Shottikore, I feel so proud that you gave me an amantran to be on this wonderful program, Shotti. Because every artist doesn't get an opportunity like this to talk about another artist. And the other artist, in this case, is Arijit. And the nice thing about Arijit is he's unflappable. Mane, nothing brings him down. You know, he carries on working and puts his heart to it. And the instrument that he plays, the mouth organ, absolutely brilliant. Na harmonica, ato din dhore we are coming across somebody who is willing to do an album or willing to pursue his dreams with totally a different kind of an instrument. A harmonica. I love the harmonica, I love the mouth organ, and I love the blues harp. Kintu, not many people really want to venture into that. So, first of all, I would like to say congratulations to you, Arijit. Karun, you've followed your dream, and we hope you achieve it as well. Secondly, koto bhalo kaj korechen apni. Shotti, to take up R.D. Barman and Sholilda's music, really brilliant. And ami to nijer studio te kaj korechen Arijit and I think he did a beautiful job of it, really brilliant. I really loved, especially some of the songs, the arrangements and everything was so beautiful. I loved it. Kintu, let me share something special with all of you. Apnara shobai janen na, kintu he has done a beautiful chotto piece in my song. Kyo janen na. I'm so grateful to you, Arijit. This will come to you as a great surprise. I'm very happy that you agreed to play, even though it was a small piece, but a very, very effective piece in a beautiful song called That's What Friends Are For. And Arijit, we're all your friends. We wish you well and we hope that you go really, really far. Ami etai prarthana kori that your music and your passion and your dream will take you very far. All the best, Arijit. That's what friends are for.
Chance to say that I